Come on! Ha ha ha! Ha! でしょ。
Green Bountiful YouTube Empire. Actually, this might be in the middle of an episode. I'm not really sure. It's been a while since I've actually consistently filmed something that was like episodic. Because I've been working on a lot of grinding and stuff. So I figured since I'm here, I've been farming for a bunch of ingredients so I can make the ultimate weapon. And since I was here, I figured I might as well tackle this boss again, so we'll see if I can beat it by now, or if it's still a struggle, which actually I should change my keyblade to be a little more appropriate. This is what I got after beating the Ice Titan in Olympus, and you can see it greatly increases my magic. I might not be as prepared for this as I am. Let's see. Hmm.
leader!
This boss is basically like the... the white mushrooms on steroids.
See ya! Stop! Fire! Heal!
Yeah, I don't have any ethers with me.
Stop! Thunder!
And I can't summon Bambi, which is going to be a problem. Thank you, Peter. I needed that. But this actually is going to help me recover some magic.
Fire! Heal!
There we go. There goes Peter Pan. Looks like I'm on my own.
This should help. See ya!
Hey, you stop that. No. Get away from there. Oh, that I can handle. This though.
Here.
All right, do it.
Stop.
And he killed me anyway. All right, well, I'm gonna prepare myself a little better before I go jumping into a battle. But I think I can do it.
Heal!
close, Peter.
Fire!
Alright.
Thunder!
There we go.
Heal!
Sorry!
Feet free! Wind!
It's basically a big waiting game. Excuse me, Peter. I'm the one that needs ethers, not Donald. He doesn't know what to do.
See ya. See ya.
There we go. Peter Pan's almost out. Let's see if I can finish this up before that happens. So far, though, we're doing pretty well. Now that I actually have a way of replenishing my magic.
Thunder! Here! This should help. Deep freeze! Wind! Here! Thunder! Deep freeze!
Almost there. And we did it! There we go! No problem. Attained the power of time. Stop. Whatever my stop thing was. Got upgraded. Sorry, I don't know why I'm coughing so much today. So, let's move forward. No idea how this battle's gonna go, but it's a boss fight. I've always found it interesting ever since I first heard about it, but I've never actually done it before, at least not in Kingdom Hearts 1. So, let's see. I just hope I'm prepared enough for it.
Who are you?
It seems you are special too.
And Sam?
That name rings familiar. Oh, you remind me of him.
What's that supposed to mean?
Wow. It means you are not whole. You are incomplete. Allow me. Test your strength. That was good. This is something I'm definitely gonna need. Jeez. Wow. We can do this. He's not so tough. And there you go. First time's a charm. Wow, that was fun. Impressive. This will be enjoyable. Looks like it's not done yet.
What are you talking about?
Oh. It is beyond your comprehension for now. Until we meet again.
Wait, what are you?
I am. But a mere shell. Beep. Anson's report 13. How fitting. That was pretty amazing. That was great. That was awesome. Just wow. And there you have it. Another sugar bust down. For those not in the know, that was Xemnas, by the way, who is the main antagonist of the second game, Kingdom Hearts 2. Alright, well, I'll meet back with you again when I'm ready. Let's get prepared for this next battle. Alright, let's go. Calm yourself down, sir. And there you go. Taken out. Wow, just one more secret boss left. Oh, nice, that is an Anson's Report 11.